Sir, what has happened on December 4th and December 5th will be remembered as a black day in the history of Nagaland. The people of Nagaland and the people of Northeast want to live in peace, want to address the issues of unemployment, and want to showcase their beautiful culture. Right now, the Hornbill Festival is being celebrated, which brings the diverse tribes together, and Christmas is on its way. Similarly, the Government of India is holding a very important negotiation on the Naga political issue. At this juncture, the killing of unarmed civilians is highly condemnable. And at this juncture, I appeal for peace from all sections of society. And peace can only be delivered if the Union Home Minister and the Union Defence Minister and the Government of India give us the truth and give us justice. The death of Indian civilians, sir, the death of Indian civilians on the basis of inaccurate intelligence inputs is highly condemnable. The question on everyone's mind is that how come a group of unarmed civilians, unarmed laborers could not be distinguished from hardcore militants? How could a group of unarmed civilians not be detained and arrested instead of being shot at? And therefore I request the Union Home Minister and the Union Defence Minister, because it is a paramilitary group, both ministers should give their statement, and the central government should announce an ex gratia to the families of the deceased. And sir, I appeal, if you look at what is happening in the Northeast, in this month you had this dastardly attack on unarmed civilians. In November, our army colonel and his family were shot dead in the state of Manipur. Prior to that, sir, last 5 seconds, prior to that, there have been clashes between police of Assam and Mizoram. What is happening in the Northeast, sir? And earlier this year, the Union Home Minister had visited the Northeast in Shillong, and still the law and order situation continues to deteriorate. Through you, I request the government to convene an all-party meeting on the state of law and order in the Northeast.